Leonhard Euler was a pioneering Swiss mathematician born on the 15th of April, 1707.
And no, he was not someone who oiled things. His family was friends with Johann Bernoulli, a great mathematician who would have an influence on young Master Euler.
Become a mathematician.
Okay.
Although the name is misleading, Euler didn't actually discover Euler's number. The actual number had been discovered by Johann Bernoulli. Euler just gave it the notation E and took almost all the credit. Sadly, on the 18th of September, 1783, Leonhard Euler died.
Careful. Careful.
Of a brain hemorrhage.
Nowadays, Euler's contributions are used in many different areas of math.
And in stupid Lego movies.
What?
The end.